not scripted. You know that he's making stuff as he goes along, and it gets funnier and funnier and funnier, and then he sings. It's brilliant. I'm just, you know, he's fantastic.
What gossip can you tell me about what's going on backstage? I'm trying to get laid.
He approached Meatloaf not knowing that Meatloaf can meet any challenge. Meatloaf is not a quiet person. He's not a person to think, you're a bit bonkers, I'm going to walk away from you. Meatloaf would have seen him and said, well, you're a challenge.
How about Danny Minogue? Would you like to bomb her? No, I just want to sell her underwear on eBay. How much? I'll give you £60 right now if
no,
you
have it. I will not take 60.
The guy is completely bowled over by Meatloaf. It's one of the most fantastic performances you've ever seen. And you can just see him falling in love with Meatloaf because it's just, wow, fab.
You give me no! You give me no! 550 or we have no deal.
Meat? I won't do that.
Yes, you will.
I would do anything for those pants, but I won't pay that.
Then fuck you.
I love you.
Coming up after the break,